What is up, you guys? It's Valetelli here, and welcome back to Let's Catch a Vibe. Now, I hope everyone's feeling great, feeling amazing, feeling vibey. As you guys can see, this is the Is It or Is It Not Worth It bundle video on the brand new The Punk Is Dead bundle. Travel back to the early 2000s era of punk. Now, as you guys know by the title of the video, this is that part of YouTube where I give you my opinion on the new and returning bundles to the Fortnite item shop. So, let's jump straight in and let's check out Is It or Is It Not Worth It. Now, three item bundle. We start off with the Bone Jamming Skin. He's ready to party till midnight. Part of the Punk Is Dead set. First introduced literally brand new tonight. I mean, look at this skin. It's even got braces. This takes me back to the early 2000s of punk, man. So damn good. Anyway, we have the alternate style, which pretty much allows you to have the Halo, or say Holo Vision, which is pretty much the OG 3D glasses. Moving us on to his back bling, we have the Endgame. What's your high score? Mine is 9. Now, as you guys can see, it says the screen on the Endgame back bling changes when taking damage. Man, just looking straight at this, it reminds me of a Game Boy Advance SP. Last but not least, we have the Screamo Scythe. Feel the noise. I mean, look at this. It's got spikes, bones, even the microphone's got braces. How punk can you get without, you know, braces? Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this small little video. It is a really small one, but I do think it is worth it, especially to take you back to the nostalgia of the early 2000s. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy this video, don't forget to smash the like button. If you didn't enjoy the video, let me know in the comments down below why you didn't like the video. Also, let me know what is your favorite item from tonight's item shop. And number two, do you like this bundle and is it for you? Now, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you're new and join the team. Let's Catch a Vibe. Also, if you are new, please don't forget to switch on the bell notifications to get notified as soon as I upload. But more importantly, don't forget to stay vibey and take me back to the early 2000s. Peace.